So guys, today we've got the Leicester Sim. Hopefully we can win this game. I'm putting a lot of trust in De Oliveira in this match over Jan Korsgas, playing the backup goalkeeper against a Premier League side at the King Power Stadium. De Oliveira was the main reason we beat Oldham in round 3, so he's played well. I think his last few games have all been good performances for us. So it's time to see how he does against the big teams. It is our best team playing, apart from the Oliveira in goal. So it's not like he's going to have a lot to do. I mean, he'll have more than Iversen. But, yeah. Who knows? It's going to be a very tough game against Leicester, but we've beaten Man City and taken Chelsea to a penalty shootout this season, so we definitely have the ability to beat Leicester, but we will have to be on our game. Wamangituka, Yade, Barbosa goes for the chip, saved by Iversen. Or Barbosa. Tuka, Jimenez to Pavlyuk, takes a long shot, still rising. Barbosa across, oh, nearly an own goal by Tapsoba, a player who we had in the Barrow career for a while, and I think he got in the all-time best Barrow players, right, in the best team from the Barrow career. I think he made that squad. I mean, that is more or less the team that you end with, the best team from the career. What a save by De Oliveira. Very good. Very good tip over the bar from De Oliveira. He is a very good goalkeeper. Him and Jan Korsgas, both very good. We've got two good goalkeepers in the youth academy as well. I don't know how we're going to be able to cope. We'll probably have to release at least one of the youth academy players. Maybe have one of them as third choice and loan them out. Not sure. That's a foul. It should be a yellow card for Ribeiro, and it is. They take the shot on from there, over the bar. Wamangituka. Scott, straight to Iversen. half time, still 0-0. Our best player at the moment is Barbosa on a 7.3. Second half underway. They've signed a new centre back, Barbary, from free agents. He's our fourth best centre back, so he'll play very rarely. But he's 6'6", so alongside Bakker, who's 6'5", they could be very intimidating. I didn't think Wangichuk would win that, so I was holding A for him to like pass with the header. We could have made more of that. Good tackle by Ribeiro, had to be careful on a yellow there behind the player. Oh yeah, that's a foul. Santoro clears, Garcia, Barbosa, an hour into the game now, still goalless at the King Power. Pavlyuk. Wangituka gets past the defender into the box. Scott! Oh, what a goal! What a goal from Scott! On his weak foot into the top corner, off the bar. 1-0. What a finish! What a finish that is. Oh, another goal in off the post. Very good goal from Luke Thomas. 1-1 with just over 10 minutes remaining. Could well be seeing a replay, which would be our ground. Pavlyuk. Pavlyuk. Five minutes left plus added time. Will there be a winner, or will we go to a replay? Ribeiro, Pavlyuk, Garcia, Barbosa. Straight at Iversen. That's full time. Leicester 1, Sutton 1. We're going to a replay at the VBS Community Stadium. Our best player was Scott, the goal scorer, on an 8. Shall we see the other results, or shall we do that at the end of the replay? I'll do that at the end of the replay. That's the end of this video. Goodbye.